We're following breaking news from Vaughan, where a massive fire is burning at what appears to be a construction site. The Chopper 24 is flying over the scene right now at Pine Valley and Teston Road. Fire is consuming what seems to be more than a dozen homes in the early stages of construction. The crews are there pouring water over the scene. There's no word right now on how it started or whether anyone's been injured. CB24 has a crew on the way. Stay with us for updates throughout this afternoon.